Orlando, Florida. Law enforcement authorities said there were multiple fatalities following a Monday morning shooting in an industrial area near Orlando. On its official Twitter account Monday morning, the Orange County Sheriff's Office said the situation has been contained, meaning there is no longer an active shooter. They said Orange County Sheriff Jerry Demings will make a statement as soon as info is accurate. The shooting was reported about 8 a.m. Monday. Authorities closed the road near the scene and have urged motorists to use caution. A media staging area has been set up near the scene. Several law enforcement vehicles are at the scene, and police dogs are searching the area, CBS Orlando affiliate WKMG-TV reports. No further details were immediately available. This is a developing story.